Hello, everyone. Is reacquainting myself with the controls. And welcome back to Silent Hill 2 Remake. Okay, it's a clip of six. Okay. May 9. Rain. Stared out the window all day. Peaceful here. Nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. May 10th. Still raining. Talked with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic and weak. Not everyone could be strong. May 11th. Rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway? May 12th. Rain, as usual. I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone, but I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may say so, but they don't have to live in my shoes. It may be selfish, but it's just what I want. But it's what I want. It's too hard like this. Just too hard. May 13th. The doctor came in today. The doctor came in today. He said that I'll be released soon, that it's time to go home. I should be happy, but I'm afraid. I'm so afraid. Feels like something's about to happen, like the last gasp of air before the plunge. Deep down, I know it's too late to turn back. Oh, shit. Okay. A padded cell. I know there's a box coming.
Laura?
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
Laura, why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry, I...
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey! Sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
You sure this is where you left it?
It's in the back, behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura? Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
What's the magic word?
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you little brat!
Dreams, bark face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face?
Laura! Laura!
Oh, God. Oh. No. No, fuck. Oh shit. No, fuck. Okay. Fuck, another? Patient number 3141, designation 298.9, room number whatever. Initial symptoms, hyperfocus, current diagnosis, they can be fixed. Recommendations, stop at nothing. No turning back now. Fuck me, I hate this. No, I can't. Not anymore for tonight. It's too much right now. But hey, I made a little bit of progress, and that's what's important. So yeah, I'll be back tomorrow night with more Silent Hill 2 remake, where I'll aim to get further than this. Let me actually. Okay. Yeah, that's as much as I feel like I can do tonight. I can't. So yeah, that's it. Thank you all for watching. Have a good Sunday night and a good Monday, and I'll see you tomorrow night for more Silent Hill 2 remake, where I'm gonna make sure to take some medication beforehand to try and help me through this. All right, so that is it. Thank you all for watching. Good night. Bye-bye.